Hello, I am Dr. Shambhu Shivanna, prosthodontist and implantologist practicing at Ivory Dental, Kundanahalli, Bangalore. Screw retained prosthesis or crowns will have a lot of advantages and certain limitations. Whenever a crown is given, I would rather prefer screw retained crown or a bridge than a cement retained prosthesis. The basic advantage of a screw retained prosthesis is retrievability whenever there is any complication in the crown. If we give a cemented retained crown, there will be a lot of complications, like we won't be able to retrieve the crown if there is any untoward complications at the end of the procedure. In full mouth cases, it is always preferable to give a screw retained prosthesis so that whenever possible to clean up the prosthesis, we can easily retrieve the denture or a prosthesis to clean up the underneath area, and actually we can visualize the implant part around the implant so that there is any inflammation or infection around the implants. Normally a screw retained restoration is given in the posterior region. If the angle of the implant is placed properly in the anterior surface, we can always go for a screw retained crown or a bridge, even in case of anterior restorations. The basic advantage of a screw retained restoration is, even in cases of less interocclusal space, we can always go for a screw retained restoration. Angulated screw channel solutions have been developed recently so that actually we can, even if there is a change in the implant angulation, we can use in almost all cases. Thank you.